Hi, I'm Cathy with Level Up RN. If you're in nursing school, you know how important it is to learn and be able to solve dosage calculation problems. For many schools, if you do not pass your dosage calculation exams, you do not get to move on in your program. Our Level Up RN dosage calculation workbook is designed to help you master those dosage calculation problems and feel confident when taking those exams. In this video, I'm going to share some details about our workbook and what makes it so special. This is a durable hardback book that is full color. In this book, we cover a variety of dosage calculation problems, everything from basic conversions between the metric and household units of measure in chapter one, all the way to heparin and insulin titration protocols in chapter 11. If you look at the list of problems that we've included in this book, I think you'll find that we cover everything that you will likely encounter in nursing school and in your practice as an RN. In this workbook, we show example problems being solved in a variety of ways, including dimensional analysis, ratio and proportion, and the formula method. Each of these methods is color-coded throughout the book, so after you decide which method is right for you, you can easily pick that method out in the workbook and skip past the other methods. In addition to detailed example problems, this book contains over 300 practice problems with room to solve these problems right in the workbook. You will also find an answer key at the end of each chapter in the workbook. With the purchase of this workbook, you also get access to our online companion resource. This resource contains videos of me working through all the example problems in the workbook. So if you are a visual or auditory learner, this should help immensely. Our online companion resource also contains detailed answer keys for all of the practice problems contained in the workbook. So if you are in nursing school or getting ready to start nursing school, let us help you master the dosage calculation problems you need to know to be successful in school and in your nursing practice. I invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. If you found value in this video, be sure to hit the like button and leave us a comment and let us know what you found particularly helpful.